spectacle qui joue avant toute la royauté d'Europe. L'homme qui fit de l'Ouest sauvage ce grand mythe dont tant s'inspire encore aujourd'hui, Buffalo Bear.
Mesdames et messieurs, et vous les enfants, permettez-moi de vous présenter ce rassemblement des cavaliers de Vienne West. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I've brought some friends along with me tonight to meet. And finally, the Green Mountain Ranch in Montana. Now let's hear it.
Thank you. hoist our winner's flag from the lovely.
Thank you.
So we get out of Hollywood. Excuse me, you speak English?
Yes, of course I speak English.
Hey, get over there.
Hey, we're working here.
Hey, it's horses.
Now, have you ever been tied up before? Hey, fellas, we got his kill!
Just remember, the 5th Cavalry always gets there on time. Now, I hope you folks from the Gold Star Ranch weren't too bad to shake it up. Without you, these outlaws may have gotten away with all of your gold.
Encore les deux, nous sommes heureux de vous voir. Regardez, c'est incroyable. Nous avons trouvé 4 coffres d'or.
4?
Oui.
4 chests of gold. Well, that means there's enough gold for everyone. Do you all want a gold coin?
Est-ce que vous voulez une descente?
Well, I guess we should thank these folks for protecting that gold. A big round of applause for our volunteers.
What is that with your voice? With this, bomb it up, bomb it up.
That's enough. My goose, are you okay?
Grâce à vous, colonel.
Do you need some help?
Non, merci, j'en fais mon affaire.
About putting you in the cavalry.
Avec grand plaisir, mon colonel, avec grand plaisir.
Troopers, I want you to take the stage deadwood, patch up any arrow holes you might find, and turn those outlaws over to the sheriff. Mr. Howard, are you ready? Cavalry ho!
There is so many more visits.
Indeed, my friend. I'll approach it! out of the deep respect I have for you as the greatest of the friendship preserves, I'd like to offer you a token of my esteem. My scout's hat!
Oh, merci beaucoup!
Sunset, there's a west, but there's only one